I then encounter a problem with my mother. I said, I'm not taking my child anywhere to study music. I was like, my goodness. And then I decided that, you know, what is it? I'm going to fail intentionally so that I can boycott going back to school and study politics. Like, I'm not going back to study politics anymore. I'm tired.